Seabin. Gonna be 65 laps left. I gotta give it up for analyst Kevin Harvick. About 20 laps into this race, he said they're gonna have trouble dealing with that 23 truck, and he was exactly right.
Great night
for Grin Infinger. Eighth career victory comes at Kansas.